Lately, I've been getting a lot of these fake emails for advertising on my YouTube. So I took a screenshot and I thought I'd read this to you. So this is from Anya Olsen, from anya.olsen@vontex.online, you know, the famous fight. Advertising for your YouTube channel. Hello, I am advertising manager of the company Blur. And we are launching a large advertising campaign among the channels, at least 700,000 subscribers. And we are launching a large advertising campaign among the channels, at least, not with, okay. We have analyzed your YouTube channel and came to the conclusion that we are looking ad integration on your YouTube channel. So maybe not the entire audience, but we're sure part of your subscribers will be interested in our advertising integration. In this regard, we would be very happy if you agreed to do the ad integration on our service, which is the essence of cloud gaming. Cloud gaming is a new way of playing computer games in which the latter does not run on the user's device and on a remote server in the cloud, the company providing the service. We need ad integration from you in the beginning of the video, length of 1 minute, where you test, show the functionality of our service, and will tell you about our product. So the reason I'm stopping is because a lot of these are misspelled. At the moment, we are willing to pay from $500 to $13,500 for advertising integration, depending on how many followers you have and how well made movie. A few words about us. We official Naya company with business registration in Britain. We first go out on the gaming market and run shirts with Mastabol advertising company. Before 2 years, we tested our cloud game service. You will be one of the first who will promote us, because at the moment we are already negotiating with more than 10 bloggers. Please, if you are interested in this advertising, predlogy, then answer it and we can discuss all the details of our official Naya landing page in the internet, blurstationcloud.com. Our address: Spain, Albacete, Onture, Arana 54, Anna Orson. Oh my god. Who falls for this? Yeah, that's right, Karma Charger.